So what up, though? So I'm at the Glenstone Museum out in Potomac, Maryland, in the DMV area. And if you've never been there before, it was my first time going. It's kind of a outdoor, indoor museum with, you know, lots of art and dope stuff like that. So in the inside one of their buildings, I'm in an area that's called the Faith Ringgold exhibit. And I'm there for maybe 6 minutes when this Asian security employee comes up to me and she's like, hey, you have to leave. You have to put your bag in the locker. It's too big. It's too big. So I take my headphones out. I'm trying to hear. She's like, it's too big. You have to take it. So I said, I have to leave with my bag. I can't have my bag here. She's like, yes, it's too big. I said, never mind. I'll just leave. Right. So I take one. She's like, I'll walk with you. I'll walk you out. And as she said that, and I took one step, I looked to my right. Honestly, in the same time, and I see this white woman not only with one bag, but two book bags, right? About the same size, if not bigger than mine. So before I can take even another step, I stop and I'm like, ma'am, why do I have to leave when there's somebody on the same side as me with the same type of bag? Like, her bag is almost bigger than mine. Like, why do I have to leave? She's like, it's just your bag. It's over the shoulder. It's too big. I said, yeah, but there's somebody there. There's a woman right there who has the same type of bag, same size as mine. So why do I have to go anywhere? She's like, well, it's over your shoulder. Maybe if you can put it in the front of you and whatever. And you know, it can be better like that if you put it in the front. So at the time, I'm thinking to myself, she's talking to me in this library voice. You know what I mean? Like, we're at the library and everything. And I'm saying to myself, like, there are people around. She's like waving her hands kind of like this as if I'm about to approach her. And I'm standing still. So I'm looking at this and I'm like, no, can you tell me why I have to go when she has the same type of bag? She's like, well, if you can just put your bag in front of you. So I'm like, no, I can hold my bag, you know, like this, and I hold it down to my waist. That's about as far as I'm going to go. So after I tell her, like, listen, I'm going to hold the bag and like this, and she leaves me alone. Interesting enough, as I'm looking around, I'm surrounded, like I said, mentioned to you before, we're in an exhibit of Faith Ringgold, who I just discovered myself, and I'm Googling her work, and a lot of her work represents racism in America that Black people had to deal with and the trauma of it. That part. So yeah, the Glenstone Museum out in Potomac, Maryland, it was a cool experience up until that point. Afterwards, I felt all types of tainted uncomfortableness. Like, I wanted to leave. Then there was a part of me that was stepping like, no, I'm going to stay. Then there was a part of me that wanted to be like, who? Authority figure. But honestly, I had a rough week. The whole point of me even going out there was to relax and just enjoy some bomb art until I got reminded of my place. But as I was driving home, I thought about it. Honestly, where exactly can I go where I'm not going to get some sense of a reminder?